My name is Kishori Lal, chemistry teacher at Delhi Convent School, Mundi Jamal. First of all, I wish to respected principal ma'am, our respected teacher and dear students, happy Ambedkar Jayanti. Now I am going to tell you about Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar was also known as Babasaheb Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. He was born on 14 April 1891 in Mahu, Madhya Pradesh state. Dr. Ambedkar's father name is Ramji Maloji Sukhpal and mother name is Bhimabai Sukhpal. Dr. Ambedkar was born in a very poor family and he was doing a great struggle in society and for education. In 1913, he was going to Columbia University, New York and London School of Economics for doctorate in economics and political science. Dr. Ambedkar has a total of 4 doctorate degrees in education. After completing his study, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar returned to India and started his early career as economics politician and lawyer. He was a great economics jurist and social reformer. Dr. Ambedkar did his job with great sincerity. Dr. Ambedkar was also written many books. Dr. Ambedkar was the first law and justice minister in independent India. Dr. Ambedkar was also known as the father of Indian Constitution because the Indian Constitution was written by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. He inspired the Dalit Buddha movement against untouchability. Dr. Ambedkar diminished the caste untouchability and slavery of rich people. Since 1948, Dr. Ambedkar was suffered from diabetes disease and he was dead on 6 December 1956 in Delhi. Every year on 14 April, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar's birthday was known as Ambedkar Jayanti and it is celebrated in India and every state and in the world also. Thank you.